I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I am Salvadorian. It's important for me to say that because for a long time, I didn't like telling people I was Salvadorian. When you tell people you're Salvadorian, it's always followed by a bunch of questions.
Oh, you're from El Salvador? What part of Mexico is that?
Then you have to explain geography to people. It's like, no, it's a whole different country.
Oh, you mean like Puerto Vallarta?
Like, yes, exactly. Then I would get people that would say, oh, but you don't look Salvadorian. Then I have to explain to people that Salvadoreños, we don't always wear our pupusas, right? That's only for special occasions.